you guys are all staying safe and are not losing your minds while you are in quarantine and can't do anything or go anywhere. So today's video, I wanted to first mention that I was supposed to make a recipe video this week. I'm so ready. I already have two recipes ready to go. However, I seem to have misplaced or maybe lost my charger for my camera. So I actually ordered a new one, but it's gonna take a couple days to get here. So I was like, this is one of the videos that was planned for next week. But I was like, you know what? Let me make it for this week so that I can have some content out there. And next week you guys will get some delicious recipes. You know what I mean? Yes. Anywho, a question that I get super, super often is, Rose, what is your ethnicity? Are you this? Are you that? Are you mixed with this? Are you mixed with that? Are you, what are you? Okay, so culturally, I am Puerto Rican. I was born in Puerto Rico, raised by a Puerto Rican family, you know, the whole shebang. However, ethnicity-wise, and I've made this video before. I made this video for my second channel, but most of you guys I know didn't see it because a lot of you guys here are new, and I still get the question so, so often in my comments, and also in my DMs in Instagram. So, yeah, so ethnicity-wise, there is no ethnicity for Puerto Ricans, so I decided to do my DNA, like, heritage thing. And this is not a sponsored video, but this is the company that I use was MyHeritage. Yeah, so I did this a while ago, and let's just get straight into it. So I have my handy dandy trusty iPad here, and I'm gonna go through different ethnicities for you guys and let you guys like know percentages and all that. I'm not gonna go into very detailed percentages because it's 13 different ethnicities and each one of them has a percentage, so I'm just gonna give you guys the big bulk of that kind of like continent and then go through the different ethnicities just by name. So first, I am 40.8% European. That breaks down to Iberian, which is basically Spanish, which makes sense because Puerto Rico, Sardinian, which is basically Mediterranean, and it is a little island like off the coast of Italy. And then we have Baltic, East European, Finnish, and Ashkenazi Jewish. Next we have Africa, 36.7%, and that breaks down to West African, Nigerian, Kenyan, North African, and Central African. Next is America, and it says 20.1%, and it says Central and South America, Mesoamerican, and Andean, and that's basically like the Native Americans who migrated to Puerto Rico and were basically what Puerto Rico or the Caribbean islands called Taínos, Taíno, Native Indians. But basically in a nutshell, Native American. And then, I mean, if you really want to kind of like get the gist of it, then we also have, last but not least, 2.4% West Asia. Which is like Middle Eastern, and that one breaks down to, it says Iranian. All right, so yeah, that's basically all of it. It's 13 different ethnicities. That is a whole lot of stuff. So when people ask me, what are you, you know, what's your ethnicity, I say Puerto Rican, but I always wanted to know, like, there's a fly. I just had the door open. Flies just roam right in. Like, yeah, come on in, guys. So, no, but I always wanted to know because I've always felt like a connection to so many different countries. Or not so many different countries. I always felt a connection towards North Africa and the Middle East. And I always felt like this pull to know more about, you know, the culture and the land and all that stuff. And I always wonder why, and when I finally did the DNA test thing, I realized, I'm like, oh, well, that's why, because, you know, even though it's not like a super high percentage, there is a percentage of me that has that, like, you know, in my blood. So it's like, that's why I guess I pulled to that. But yeah, also, I know a lot of people are like, oh, like, a lot of that stuff is BS or whatever. I actually got my mom tested through, what's the other company? I can't remember. DNA. Oh, Ancestry DNA. Just to like verify with a different company, and it turned out that it's like on point. It's like on point. She has a ton of different ethnicities also, so that confirms it all. Yeah, so that is that, you guys. I know you guys always ask, so now you know I am a bunch of different stuff. I guess in a nutshell, I am European, African, Native American, or no, not Native American. How do you say that? Native Indian? Yeah, Native Indian. And Middle Eastern. So that's it. It feels like it's the whole world. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you guys have ever taken any of these tests. And if you haven't, do you feel pulled towards a certain culture or country? Let me know down below. Also, let me know what you guys thought my ethnicity might have been before, you know, me sharing this with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next week when I will be showing you guys a ramen? Oh, I said too much. I will be showing you guys a easy bean recipe, possibly if I decide to share two videos next week. No. I share too much. Anyways, I will talk to you guys very soon. I love you, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video because I love you.